hear it out there, folks. You're very wise. My next guest, ladies and gentlemen, are the Weir brothers, three men who follow in the great tradition of the Marx brothers, the Ritz brothers, and the Smith brothers. Now, these are three very, very talented gentlemen. If only they could overcome their shyness. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the Weir brothers. Let's melt for them.
On my right, lovely Miss Mildred Seymour, our accompanist.
Oh.
And my two brothers, Harry and Sylvester.
How was it?
Good. Boys, say hello to the television audience.
Hello, television audience. People in television land.
And people in television land, say hello to the boys.
I love you. Something familiar, something peculiar, something for everyone, comedy tonight. Something that's merry, nothing ordinary, something for everyone, comedy tonight.
Something for kings, something for queens, something for you who are in between.
Something that's wholesome, nothing that's gruesome. Everything is quite all right, in fact. People come and tell us what a nice clean act.
I haven't finished yet. I'm finished. You're always very good, but tonight you were especially nice.
Thank you.
But now I don't need you anymore. But that was very nice. Well, we got rid of him.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Are you leaving?
You are.
I...
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Mildred Seymour at the piano and I at the violin would like to play for you Mendelssohn's violin concerto in G Whiz. Thank you.
sleep with me.
Ha ha ha.